A quick tip for today, if you have something that's been sitting around, like this old single action revolver, and it's got some dust on it like this, two paintbrushes can make life a lot easier. A dry one to wipe the dust off, and then a wet one that isn't really wet, but just has a little bit of oil on it to then get all the fingerprints off and remove all the dust to give you a nice brilliant shine again and protect the metal.